control of the health care reform conversation. Meanwhile, two men who would be senator in Pennsylvania brought the health care debate to Muhlenberg College tonight in Allentown. Pat Toomey and Joe Sestak are both running for the U.S. Senate seat now held by Arlen Specter. Their views on health care reform are as different as they can be, but they both promised to have a beer after the debate tonight. You could say that politics and health care reform can make strange bedfellows.